I worried that my home exhibition would share the fate of whole station. But within that nightmare, I met a young survivor who was very brave and very talkative.
Uncle! Uncle! Come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to my mom. You promised. Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me to not talk to strangers. Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Save something! He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How will I get home? You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay. Maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him, but he started shooting and then a big nose saw us bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with his knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you or we'll both get eaten. I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one. I know about the ammo lockers because my dad was a scout. Look in the one with the numbers. I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. There! I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one. I know about the ammo lockers because my dad was a scout. Look in the one with the numbers. I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. There's one more! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said that the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. Hey, look out! Like a wire. Are we really leaving the station? Cool. I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains. And then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? Wow. What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Thank you.
you think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait! I don't really want to go this high! Don't drop me!
You bastard, let me go! My Sasha's out there! His uncle said he'd bring him back, but I should have gone for him myself!
Mom, Mommy, that's my mom! God, let's go! She's looking for him.
Him!
Let me go! Let me go to her!
Sashenka! You're alive! Sashenka! Are you alright? But where's your uncle? How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us, and if his son died, well, that would have killed him. And without him, we'd all be done for. Thank you.
Oh, God. Poor Seryozha. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful, new creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters!
This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Throw your junk away! That's for babies! Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. How much did you say? The best gun in the world. Recommended. As you wish.
Bullets exchange! Deal. Guys, you are crazy!
I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi rangers on the surface.
Get the ladder down!
Fucking bats!
Let's move! Follow each other! It's all covered with ice, so watch out! Do you have your gear, Scharfuhrer? If I have to hoof it back from the airlock, I'll break your ass.
Sure. I didn't forget, Herr Officer.
Fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, Herr Officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly!
To the roof! What do you say?
Thank you.
Don't let him escape! Who the hell is that? Who's coming? An enemy scout! Don't let him escape! Anybody hurt? No? Okay, let's go. That was a big one. Watch your backs, guys.
Scout!
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Who's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families. No one here. Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.